excitement here at this place. Say, thank you so much for just joining us. You've just won this brand spanning new car. Just a brief and a bit for the people of our viewers. Just tell them who you are and what happened with them. How did you get to win this car from the Keres of Taiwan and this Taiwan and BSO Pro?
Gentlemen, I have no words. My name is Peter Swanda. I reside in Kweru in the Midlands region, and this is wonderful. This is wonderful. When I received a call, I was in a bank, you know, and I ignored about 3 calls from these guys, and I ended up telling them that, no guys, I was in the bank.
Stop calling me.
And please, can you just stop calling me? And then these guys had to send me a message, and when I saw that message, and I just jumped out of the bank, and
you had bigger money to take care of.
Exactly. Now I said, but why? What is happening with these guys? And they say they must come out of the bank when they know that I'm in the bank. I'm not just collecting cash.
Cash.
Yeah? And they want me to go out, and what's happened? Then where I went out, and I received their call, and to me, wow, it was a surprise, and it's still a surprise until today.
Wow.
Until today.
How did you join this competition?
Sometime in December, I actually was paying out my ATSL subscriptions. Those are monthly subscriptions. And then the Channel 1 guys told me that there was a competition. Then they had to give me the promotion forms. And I just filled in, you know, and saying, no, this is a Harare thing, man. We're wasting our time here, man. This is a Harare thing. So I just filled it, you know. And come 10 January, you know.
There you are.
There I am. I've just won a car, and it's a really car,
yes.
A brand.
Yes. How do you feel about the car? Maybe you can just show them the car. How do you feel about the car?
Tell you what, guys, this is wonderful. Like I've said, that this is a brand.
Yes.
This is a brand, guys.
It's a Chevy.
It's a Chevy, a brand, you know. I never thought that one day I would have, because I've not dreamt driving this kind of a car.
All right.
And this has come as a surprise.
Wow.
Sure, it has come as a surprise, gentlemen. And I do not have words, suitable words.
Great
to
stuff.
Thank God.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow, great. Great. Any last words to viewers, even tell one subscribers?
Tell you what, guys, with Tel 1, there's one thing that I've discovered with these guys. They are very fair.
What package were you using when you were in GSM?
I was using the primary one. Mm-hmm.
The $30 package.
That's the one that I'm using, and I've recently...
How is the speed?
Quite good, and it does not let me down any day.
Okay.
Yeah, it does not let me down in any day.
You get through all your
normal everything is just spot on.
Okay.
So I want to thank you, Tel 1 team. I want to thank Tel 1 team. And those guys there, and were in Kweru, very friendly, very welcoming. And each time you go to pay there, you actually, with the welcome that they give you, it keeps you knocking to you that you must go back and pay.
Wow.
That's what I...
All right. Okay.
Thank you so much. Right.
Thank you so much for your time. And also to our viewers, thank you so much for taking time to watch our short Technomic YouTube videos. Hope to see you again next time. Cha-cha.